silver.
One step more, and you'll gain a new hole in your head, Dwan. What do you seek here? Speak!
Need to talk to your commander. It's important.
I don't trust you.
Figured as much when I saw your bow aimed at me. Still have me in your sight. And I'm just not prone to doing stupid things. I can assure you of that.
I'll be assured when you hand me your weapons. Come on, your swords! Drop them, and I'll take you to Venosio.
Fine. Lead the way.
That gurn. Strange. No monsters trouble us.
Might not trouble you, but the Redanians are convinced something prowls these woods. Hired me to kill it.
Well, they're mistaken. It's not the first time. There's no monster here. Your work is done.
This isn't a game. Men have died.
Soldiers have died. Radovid soldiers, serving the man who torments the Enshe from the Great Sea to the Blue Mountains. Soldiers who joined in massacres, tortured our brothers, raped our sisters. I shan't cry for them. And we'll not stop attacking those transports. We must eat, same as you. So you've a choice. Leave now and forget what you've seen, or die.
Do what you will. I'm not about to get involved.
Give him his things, and toss in something for those transports. Wise decisions should be rewarded. Vafail.
You won't be as cocky once the Baron's men whip your arse.
You're back, finally. Did you get the beast?
There's no beast in the woods, just Scoia'tael.
Scoia'tael, you say? I thought we'd rid ourselves of those vermin. So, you got them?
Elves aren't monsters, so no. But I won't cry if anything happens to them.
Of course you won't. A good non-human's a dead non-human, as my father would say. Can't give you no reward. You didn't do the job. But here's the pass I promised. For informing the proper authorities. We'll make quick work of them.
That's it, Roach. Come on, Roach.
Good.